You guys, Xiaomi has announced the new Xiaomi Mi Max 3 Palace Special Edition, priced at 4,999 yuan, which roughly convert to $725. Unlike other special edition phones, this one is limited to just 500 units and will go on sale 21st December. This is the second special edition of the Mi Max 3 launched by Xiaomi. Earlier, the Chinese company had launched Mi Max 3 Forbidden City Edition that went on sale last week, along with the Sapphire Blue Ceramic Edition. The Forbidden City Edition is also priced at 4,999 yuan, roughly $725. The Xiaomi Mi Max 3 Palace Special Edition is jointly developed in partnership with the Palace Museum and comes in a sapphire blue color. To make it stand out, the phone's body is engraved with the scared animal pattern. It comes with a collection gift box which contains the ancient hand-painted gold bronze statue and an exclusive 3-year follow card, as well as a mobile phone case. As for the memory configuration, the smartphone packs 10GB of RAM and 256GB of internal storage. The USP of the smartphone is its manual slider design that allows the phones to sport a notchless and bezel-less display. This is also the company's second smartphone of the feature 10GB of RAM. The rest of the phone specifications are similar to the regular edition. It comes a 6.39-inch Samsung AMOLED display with 19.5:9 aspect ratio. Under the hood, the device is powered by the Qualcomm Snapdragon Core Intel 45 octa-core processor. For photography, the handset comes with a dual rear camera setup consisting of a 12-megapixel primary lens and a 12-megapixel secondary telephoto lens. There is also a dual camera setup on the front side featuring a 24-megapixel primary sensor and a 2-megapixel secondary sensor. The Samsung is running Android 9 Pie operating system out of the box with the company's own MIUI custom interface and Shawa AI voice assistance. The device is powered by a 3200mAh battery that sports quick charge for fast charging as well as 10-watt wireless charging.